Welcome back, people. It's finally that time. Yes. Finally that time, man. We have made it. I said it from the beginning of this season, we're going to make it to the national championship, and here we are, man. The number one ranked team, the number one ranked offense. Defense not so well, and Iowa got here because they beat number four, now Ohio State. So we're going to get this championship cracking, man. We're going to get it cracking and see what they all about. So see y'all out there in the first play. All right, here we are, folks. First play of the national championship. And it goes for a draw play to Smokey. And he gets things started with a six-yard rush. You know, I feel like we can pretty much do anything against this Iowa defense. They've not known for super duper defense. I could be wrong though, but we're gonna test him out. As Wilson dropped back to pass, and he left Alexander just left wide open. If it's gonna be that easy, man, it's gonna be a long day for them. I promise you. Here we are, first and 10. I can't believe it. I was expecting to face Ohio State, but here we are against Iowa. It's Snell, his last game of the season. Now he gets stood up, but nice pickup of 9 on the play. Yeah, we got a lot of good seniors leaving, man. A lot of good seniors. Wilson got a chance to leave too, so I'm really hoping that he stays. There's a little play action pass. Plenty of time. Look like he gonna hit Mr. X Factor.
national champion. As we take a look at the highlights, Kirk, how would you summarize the action in this one?
Kentucky made the journey and finished it off with the national championship. It really couldn't have happened to a better bunch of kids in a classier school than this. They battled all year. Whenever it got tough, they came together and came out on top. And now they're on top of the polls, the world, everything. Congratulations to our national champions.
Take a look at our choice for today's player of the game. He made a big contribution to his team's win.